For someone who's made a career out of asking the right questions to the politicians, finding that right question that needs answer, as I considered PGPX, that was my biggest fear. Am I too old to be a PGPX student? I have over 15 years experience. Will my profile be considered too niche? I'm an engineer, I went on to become an RJ, and now I'm a TV news personality. Will my lack of international experience hurt my application? Is my GMAT score high enough? Should I retake that GMAT test? These were just some of the fears that I was playing with, considering, reacting to, as I considered applying for the PGPX at IIMA.
Prior to joining the PGPX program, I was working in quite a challenging role at a leading tech giant in Silicon Valley. When I got the admit letter for PGPX, I was elated because studying at IIMA had been a dream. But at the same time, I had my apprehensions because joining this program would mean leaving my family behind in the US and moving to India. It also meant readjusting to a new environment, restarting my life as a student all over again, and most importantly, leaving my cushy job and becoming a student. I've always wanted to be an entrepreneur. Working in the Silicon Valley was a privilege, but I've always had this drive in me to become a small or independent business owner. So when I heard about CIIE set up in Ahmedabad supporting so many innovative startups, I was like, I have to join this program. And that's the deal for me.
I feel like I'm learning something new after joining this program every single day. I've learned about textile manufacturing, oil industry, aircraft carriers, something that I had no idea about before. If you ask me, I'd tell you, just take the plunge.
Letting go of a career in media, letting go of a steady source of income, going from becoming a star to just another student in a classroom full of achievers, going from being a celebrity to now being grilled by professors. Well, the decision to come to IIMA has many variables. But the best part about it is the entire learning experience. I have met individuals who've climbed Mount Everest base camp, people who've gone to Antarctica, people who have started companies, sold them, made some hefty profits, people who have worked on products that I use every day. I know you have too many questions right now, but the answers to all these questions is just one. Take the plunge.